I've been experimenting with setting up the slinger bag for solo practice on return of serves, and I think I've gotten it dialed in somewhat. I place the oscillator backwards with the wheels pointed toward the baseline near the service line, and the oscillator angled toward where the server would typically stand, on the opposite end of the court. Then I place the slinger bag's wheels on the oscillator. This lets me point the slinger bag down by about 15 to 20 degrees, and I can manipulate the launch angle to achieve a different kick on serve. Higher launch angle equal higher and bigger kick serve. Lower launch angle feels like a flatter serve. I set the speed and power at 1/2, 1 to 2 clicks past the midpoint, with feed speed around half speed. This gives me the opportunity to recover, split step, and then do my quarter unit turn toward the slide I'm returning from. Again, this is primarily to allow me to practice the fundamental swing, not necessarily for footwork and reading serves.